just got a notification to watch live. So.
Goal by number 11, Carly Banks of Chattanooga. Assist by number 8, Sam Devian. As Chattanooga takes a 1-0 lead with just 8 minutes into the match.
Hey, Squirt! Great job!
On the screen part.
Free kick for number 16, Brooke Burkle.
It looks like it's doing the thing that it did a couple games ago where the stream is like dragging, like there's a blur. I know last game we switched back to and used my HDMI box and it didn't do it, so I don't know if it's that converter or if it was a setting that I thought it was a setting that, what's his name, Anand figured out.
Ruth Rosales to take the corner kick. Number 11, Katie Hickman entering the pitch for MOBA.
Thank you.
attempt by Veronica Kappas, and a nice save by the keeper Corset Morche. Number 20, Ashley Thomas, has entered the match for MOBA. Number 14, Molly Bellal, entering the match for MOBA.
Number
this kid. He's the big one. He's not so good if he's in the lower corner.
Nice shot by number 17, Naiva Gaither. Another good save for Morshe. Number 7, Ruth Rosales, to take the free kick. No. Looks like Brittany Reed instead.
I was going to say, she's got to be off.
Number drives against Chattanooga. Entering the match for Chattanooga, number 4, Anna Lantern, and number 19, Leah Hollingsworth. For Peachtree City, number 2, Kelly McKay, and number 6, Taylor Malasek. number 10, Ashley Kate, to take the corner kick for Chattanooga. Number 3, Jess Shepherd, and number 8, Sam Debian, re-entering the match for Chattanooga. Number 18, Emily Ober, has entered the match for Peachtree City. About 5 minutes to halftime. Don't forget, at halftime in the neighboring field, we have soccer darts. Thank you. There will be one extra minute added to the match. And that's the end of the first half for the Peachtree City Nova, Chattanooga FC. Only scored the game was in the eighth minute. Chattanooga. Top run number 14, Summer Lancer. Number 8, Alyssa Beck to take the corner for Chattanooga. Nova. Nova. And another corner kick for Beck. Former McIntosh player Abby Ott is on the field for Peachtree City now.
Thank you.
Mia Hollingsworth is shot. Goal kick for Chester. For Nova. Number 7, Ruth Rosales, to take the corner kick for Chattanooga. Entering the match for Peachtree City, number 7, Anya Demisic. And a line serve for Chattanooga, number 4, entering the match. Thank you. Entering the match for MOBA, number 20, Ashley Thomas, and number 6, Taylor Malisak. Nice shot by number 8, Alyssa Beck. Another save for Asif Morshe. Corner kick for Peachtree City coming up. Looks like Alyssa Beck will be taking the corner again. Another corner kick for number 7, Ruth Rosales. Better attempt by Summer Lantern. Number 10, Ashley Payne has entered the pitch for Chattanooga. Offsides against Peachtree City. Number 19, Camila Mustafa, re-entering the match for Peachtree City.
No!
Nice shot by Cass Wade. Another great save for Charlotte McCormick. Quarter kick for Ruth Rosales. Shot by number 10, Naomi McCoy. Another great save by McCormick. I believe it was number 11, Carly Banks, that just entered the match for Chattanooga. number 10, Ashley Kay, returned to the pitch for Chattanooga. Another corner kick from number 8 out, Alyssa Beck. Number 14, Molly Bilal, just ended the match for Peachtree City. Number 2, Kelly McKay, just ended the match for Peachtree City. Number 17, Eva Gaither with the shot, just a little high. Thank you. Sam Debian, number 8 for Chattanooga, is under the match. Number 4, Alexander Carlson, in the match for Free City. As well as number 18, Emily Obert. And goal by number 14, Summer Lampton. As Chattanooga takes the 2-0 lead in the 86th minute of the match. Would the Chattanooga player with the assist please raise your hand? Thank you. Assist by number 11, Carly Banks.3 minutes added, an extra time to the match. shot by number 17, Nieva Nather. Another great save for Morshe. Corner kick for Peachtree City.